people are more sensitive to these mysterious electronic impulses than others. Don't be alarmed, you can protect yourself.
Yeah.